Hello, ladies. This is Penny. I am here to show you how I make my face wash. So, I do not use any sort of soap on my face because soap has a tendency to dry out your skin and actually strip your skin of the natural oils that your face has. So, what I use is I use a carrier oil mixed with some of my essential oils. The carrier oil I'm using today is just almond oil, nothing special. You can use avocado oil, you can use coconut oil. There's a lot of different choices. It's completely up to you. And test some, see what works nicely for you and your skin type. So I am going to try this. I've never used this before, but I thought it would be a good way to use it. Oh, my cat's going to come say hi. Hi, Clay. This is it's got a glass dropper on it, and I thought that would be a great way to pick up what I need and drop it in my hand and then wash my face with it. So I'm going to give this a try. First, I'm going to take this out. I already have my carrier oil in here because you really don't need to watch me put that in there. So I chose just a couple of my essential oils that I really like, and ones that are good for your face. Melrose is really good for skin issues, so I thought I'd give that one a try. I haven't really put it in my face wash before, but I'm gonna give it a try. I always put Ylang Ylang in there, frankincense, of course, and lavender. I typically put geranium in just because I like the smell of geranium, but that's completely up to you, and it wasn't easily accessible, so I didn't throw it in. If I decide that this isn't working for whatever reason, I'll just add a couple of drops of something to add to it. So I don't have a lot of carrier oil in here, so I'm really just going to do two drops of each of these. And that way, I can kind of get a base. I like to kind of smell. Thought I got three. And if I can smell the essential oil, I think it's plenty for using for washing your face. So I'm putting two or three of each of these. I'll put three of lavender because I really like lavender and it kind of can, take over some of the smell of some of the other ones that I don't really care for Melrose very much. So I'm just gonna put it in there. I'm gonna shake it up. And then what I would do is I would take, enough, put it on the palm of my hand, and then use that to rub around my face. I kind of let it sit on my face for a good minute or two, just kind of let it soak in, let the oils do some of what they need to do. Then I get a washcloth really hot with hot water from the sink. And I just kind of lay it over my face for a couple of seconds and move it around and just gently rub the essential oil off and the carrier oil off. And I'm surprised at how smooth my skin feels after that. So I just wanted to kind of share because some people have asked me how I have done this. There are other ways you can do it, but this is how I do it. So, thanks for listening.